playing MLB The Show 16. So I still have the same equipment, back with Joe Jackson, and I'm probably going to play game 2, 3, and I'm also probably going to do the draft. If you guys have done some research between yesterday and today, you guys might know that Shoeless Joe Jackson was part of the scandal with the White Sox. So you might know which team he's probably gonna get. Well, I'm gonna draft him by. Well, I can pick. I'm gonna get him drafted by the Chicago White Sox. Boom. Got chocolate milk.
With the draft coming up a fortnight away, the best young amateur talent in the world have gathered to compete in the 3-day Topps Amateur Showcase here on MLB The Show. One game for each team is in the books, and now it's on to day 2, and we've got a good matchup ahead. Between the prospects from the Eastern Seaboard and the prospects from the Central Region.
Called it. So, I'm up, runner on third.
Settles into the box for his first chance.
No outs.
He's ready now. The pitch.
Boom!
There's a swing and a shot back up the middle. Base hit, and that'll get a run in.
I would have been out by a mile. Yates. What was I thinking?
Chris Valdez steps in.
Manager says steal base. Can you show time to steal the base? 3, 2. One, boom.
Now the pitch.
Sold that.
There we go. Pitch is a cold strike. The throw.
Get their standing up.
And no throw as it turns out
fast.
As he takes second.
Well, I'm actually not super fast.
Yeah, nice job.
Especially in real life. In real life, I am as slow as a snail. I'm going to steal this base too. Boom. Got it.
Runner breaks for third.
Safe.
Not nearly in time as he takes third easily.
Well, stealing third is a tough thing to do, but he just made it look so easy. But we've heard he's got wheels, and he definitely showed them off right there. No doubt, the scouts will like the show of speed and the aggressiveness.
So
runner in scoring position with none out.
Yeah, I had gum. What's wrong with me? I was still
wrong,
but
and
safe
out. Get the out at first here as the run is in to score from third.
Joe Jackson, run. No, I should win.
Mariano steps in.
Okay.
Get his first
move
shot
back
a bit.
back at it again with this being a center fielder.
And here's the ball hit in the air.
Get it.
Engel backs up a bit and he takes
got
charge
it.
For the first
time. Oh, I wanted to dive. Dang it. Joe Jackson,
Joe
up at bat
Jackson
again.
Comes forward looking to add to this early lead as he'll bat with
come
a
on,
couple
can
of
you
guys in scoring position.
That sucked.
Ball hit high and foul down the left field line. It's strike one.
Low forcing? Nope.
And this is foul back
pitch.
And out of play.
Outside forcing? Sorry, my hand keeps on banging hitting against. Come on.
And he will take it to the bag himself, and he Robert Bermundo will stand in, and his guys have got something cooking now with two on and nobody out.
And down by two, this is a good opportunity to try to put yourselves level.
Now a fastball that goes into the air to shallow center.
Get there. X! No! No! I accidentally pressed square.
Sense
what's
risking
wrong
anything
with me?
Here is the bases will be loaded now with still nobody out. Bill Weller.
Okay, so I'll have to bomb it
home. Damage with the bases loaded. Both the tying and go-ahead runs stand aboard.
Tying is on second, go-ahead is on first. I can't let this game
set, now the pitch. Hit pretty well as this is out toward deep center. Catch will be made here. Tagging is the runner from third. One run is scored. And not
what was with that for a pitcher? He's like, supposed to do it in one motion.
Roberto Elez stands in looking to put the ball for a change here with
it's
the first
twice.
Two guys
it's
going
bases,
down.
Both bases loaded. It's both the bases loaded opportunity and the dive opportunity. They're both my fault. Yeah, today's not gonna be not a good day.
Joe Jackson.
3-2 East. Hallelujah, we're
two,
winning.
Singled and grounded out so far.
Give me low heat. Nope. Okay. Ding dong.
Now a ball hit high in the air and
that's gone.
Down the line and left. But this will land.
Oh, come on. What the heck? That's gone.
Now it goes the other way.
That is gone. That's out of here.
Deep to left center field. And this ball is gone.
Joe Jackson.
No chance.
Second home
to
run
make a play
in
on
two
that
games.
One.
Yes. I love his bat flip, even though he didn't get to see that one. See you there. Oh, Hockey Bomb at home.
Dig in for the third time now. He struck out and bounced out in his first trip.
Oh, I hear a Sherny. A certain Sherny
beers. This is a lazy fly ball out to center field.
No.
And that's going to fall for a base hit. And that'll score the
Sherman, don't you dare knock down my tripod. I almost killed their pitcher.
Around third and being waved on home. And a relay
he's
home,
safe at home. That's
not in
three RBIs.
Just like that, this ball
hi, Sherman. Please get out.
I'm sure he's got to be happy.
My little big pup, not a little puppy. Sherman, who's my big fat bulldog, not Reggie, who's. I think Sherman just farted. He's just gonna chill down here with me, right? Probably because my basement is probably the coolest part of my house right now.
Like, chilliness.
That's too busy looking at
Adrian Arroyo digs in looking to send something into the outfield that gives that go-ahead run
then my chocolate milk.
Score from second.
And finish one of those in like 5 seconds.
Runner goes for third. And a slider swung out and missed. But the tying run comes across to score. Here is Joe Jackson will stand in yet again as we flash you back to the middle inning.
High heat.
This was a turning point.
Come on,
here.
High heat. Give me that high heat, yes.
Yank it!
Oh, that's gone.
And he turns this one
gone.
High and deep to center field. And this one
two home runs.
Gone. A home run.
Blammo. And yes, you guys saw earlier, I am playing on beginner difficulty because I absolutely set this game.
Two-run shot to
not
straightaway center, his second of the game.
415 feet.
Edgar Mariano strides into the box now with a shot to bring in the winning run. But the question is whether they'll even pitch to him. Swing and a fly ball should be enough to get the job done. But that'll hit off the wall in left center. And the walk-off is across the score.
Okay. I will see you guys in game three. Okay, so apparently, there's no game three. In MLB 14, and I'm pretty sure 15 too, there was game 3, but whatever. Because we're supposed to play international, right? So I'm not going to enter the draft, I'm going to pick which team, and if I don't pick these guys, then it would just not make any sense. White Sox. Yes, Guru, I'm just going to enter the draft. Let's see, who do I get drafted?
Welcome, everyone, to this year's Major League Baseball.
That's where I have to pick.
With the 15th pick in the first
again, round, the in my other MLB The Show thing, I got picked by the
okay, so
by these guys.
Top draft prospect.
So I'm going to sign with teams. Who's their center fielder again? Oh, I know his name. Oh, Adam Jones. Who's there? Who's the right fielder? Yeah, I think that's my best bet. Do I have any interactions? Nope. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I really wish that I just picked the Sox, because then it would make sense. But I'm going to probably switch my thing next episode, like switch my team. Well, I'm going to see if I can get a trade request. But I will see you all in the next episode. Peace out.